I never thought of myself as a salesman as much as a problem solver. I think that's the real value of my computer background. My clients see me as analytical and someone who'll make sure that investment decisions they're making are the best for them. I look at my clients' complete portfolios, I look at their motivations, we'll try and open their eyes to opportunities they may not be thinking about. The type of properties that I deal in, which is everything from single family homes through apartment buildings and the occasional mixed use or commercial building as well. I'd say my specialty is in 2 to 4 unit buildings, which we call residential income. And it gets that term because typically a buyer will live in one of the units, plan to live in one of them, and rent out the other, the other one or the other two or the other three. I've done well through buying real estate myself and converting small buildings to condominiums, and I've ended up helping many clients do the same thing, buy small buildings, steer them through the condo conversion process and multiply their real estate assets that way. Something over 95% of my listings generate multiple offers over the last 6 years, and something like 95% sell either for full price or over full price. They know that when it comes to selling something that I'll get them a better price because of my marketing techniques than anyone else can. The leverage I've been able to take advantage of has been in development of custom websites for a property. When it comes to buying something, that I wouldn't buy something that I didn't feel was right for them. And I didn't feel it made sense given their objectives. I've developed many different spreadsheets. For example, on financing, I've developed a program that will compare different offerings from different lenders and run it out over 5 years or 7 years and see which would be the best loan. I've been very active in the California Association of Realtors, and I've also been the National Association of Realtors Director for San Francisco, representing the 5,000 agents that we have in San Francisco at the national level. They got me involved in the multiple listing system in my first year, and since then I've chaired that committee, I've chaired the Standard Forms Committee many years. I'm still very active in maintaining the Standard Forms, including our purchase contract. And I've been a director of the local association for at least a half of the number of years I've been in the business. So I think it's 12 years. So I think the benefit to my clients is that through the local association, I'm well known to other agents in the city, and they know they can trust my word and that I will follow through on something I say I'll do.